guys. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. There's an old saying in all rock bands that if you throw a concert and nobody shows up, it's time to fucking go home. So I'm so happy to see all you people here today. I guess it ain't time for us to fucking quit, huh? We do something for you. It's weird because when you write a song as a singer, you know, you have the memory of where you just sit down at a table and write lyrics and play. I was playing my guitar. I remember I was in Puerto Vallarta, after Mexico. Yeah, I admit it, I was pretty fucked up on tequila. And I walked down to the beach and seals were barking and shit. And I had my acoustic guitar with me and I started writing this guitar riff and I heard this melody and I went, and I call that spiritual adventure when somebody, I don't know, he just kind of gives you an idea. You're like, shit, I gotta write this down on paper, like right now, it's gonna be gone. And what came out of that song from that spiritual energy was one of our favorite, greatest songs ever. It was a song called In My Dreams. In my dreams, it's still the same. Your love is strong, stand we'll be right back. You have a good time? Let's hear from my good friend, man, who's been with me for over 22 years. John Levin. We've done a lot of movies together, man. 22, man. And we're still above ground. Who would have thought? My good friend, whom even before I met him, I knew he was a legendary singer. You know, he's fucking famous in Japan. Let me tell you, Mark Bowles. You were only in high school when I was doing this, right? A lot younger than
me. No, but I was listening to all that stuff you did. Great stuff.
Thank you. God bless you for that. We got a little bonus for you tonight. We've got 16 hookers that have come on stage. And he's like, yeah. Nah, I don't want to see that.
Thank you guys for coming out tonight, man. Let's hear it for the people who really matter, man. That's you. It's not us. It's you. Thank you all. Thank you. We really appreciate it, especially with the whole what's going on in the world right now. I mean, you're all really special for coming out tonight. And I wanted to say that it's my absolute pleasure to introduce one of my all-time favorite guitar players, man. Freaking the man. Let's give it up for, come on, let's give it up for George Lynch. Come on.
Thank you.
was supposed to be in bed by 11, but, you know. Come on, one more, come on, one more.
Oh,
Thank you, Genesee. Let's hear for George Lynch. A special guest, that very special guest, Mike Bowles on vocals and bass. And of course, our machine, BJ Zambo. BFF, John Levin, hope you guys had a good time. You got to see some fucking famous people up here tonight. Hope you enjoy it. I can't hear you.